Jvairia from the UAE.
Can you tell me that how can I start my prayer again if I made mistake in prayer, like my intention was wrong or if I laughed during the prayer?
Okay. I will answer you, inshallah. Jwairia says, if we were to make a mistake in the salat, how can we restart it again? First of all, mistakes are not all the same. Some mistakes don't impact your prayer. So for example, in Fajr prayer, I'm the imam. I said, Allahu Akbar. And I start reciting the Fatiha and the Surah silently, and the congregation behind me are doing, they don't know what's happening, but they're praying. Is this a mistake? Yes. Does it affect or impact the prayer? No. I don't have to offer sujood as-sahu. The prayer is totally valid, even if I recite all the way silently, or even if I recite loudly in dhuhr prayer. Imagine, I pray the first two rak'ahs of dhuhr loudly, no problem. It's against the sunnah, but this mistake doesn't impact it. If I did not raise my hands, or if I raised my hands for sujood, which is not part of the sunnah, this mistake doesn't impact it. Now she said, laughing. If laughing is this, no, there's no problem. If laughing is with a sound and movement of the shoulder and the body, yes, this invalidates the prayer. If your intention that this is a sunnah, but then you found out that it should have been a fard and you want to break your prayer, you simply break it and move out. You don't have to say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah twice. You just break it out and move. And restart by saying Allahu Akbar. It doesn't take that much, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best. This